don't know where I'm going, but I'm going up the garden path. Joe, what's this idiot doing? Seriously? I'm following you. Anyway, Joe Bondreport's live. My niece Talia and I have just completed the Mount Annan Challenge walk. It's over 6Ks.
11.
We did 6. See, it says 6 somewhere here.
11.
Anyway.
11. I didn't
like it. So the funniest thing was, the starter gun went bang, and Talia goes, bye. And yeah, Talia beat me by 6 minutes. So, good on her. And this absolute drongo doesn't know how to drive.
Is that even a thing?
Yes. Anyway, it's my niece Talia and I departing Mount Annan Botanical Gardens for my 8th annual Mount Annan Challenge walk, and Talia's first. And I have to concentrate on driving, so. Shout out to Maddie and to Tyson and to Maddie. Did I mention Maddie? Because Maddie.
You're not funny.
Maddie wants a shout out. So Maddie, I got a shout out.
She didn't want one.
Well, you kept texting me saying Maddie wants a shout out.
No, I didn't. I said video up. Not to.
Oh, video want. Shout out to Maddie. She's embarrassing me.
You're embarrassing yourself. I just got a message.
Okay, Joe Bond, check it out later. Can you stop this?
Stopping.
Who was that?
Has your pet made a great escape and gone on a great adventure?
My mate Bunny,
he had a dog called Polly, who was incredible.
Yeah. One time, we were at Tears Nightclub last year, remember that? Darkness rocked up at the dance.
Day.
He found the dog.
I have a new one. Do you know how your YouTube's called Joe Bong? You can make Joe Bong car trips and then like.
She wanted a happy meal. Yeah, that was funny.
There's no way to put these.
Just turn it off.
No, you got a crack in your window.
Yeah, I know. It's not going to stay there, Talia.
I bet you. Until you go over a bump. Oh. You're going over a bump on purpose. That's me.
Eh? Beg your pardon?
I ain't saying anything. I just told it. No!
I wanna run away! I don't wanna... I better do the right thing, that's the ranger. Thank you. he's not.
He's like 80.
Anybody older than 20 is old for you.
No. Justin Bieber fits in. How old is he? Like 20 something?
Well, you could have had your photo taken with Redfoo, but you chickened out.
I don't even like Redfoo. He's not even cool anymore.
Well, you know what? It really doesn't matter. At least you can say you've got a photo with Redfoo. Now you have to say, I don't have a photo with Redfoo.
You didn't get a photo with Redfoo.
Redfoo doesn't interest me, darling.
It doesn't even do me either.
That's nothing for me.